Welcome back for another night of Christ Church Holy Week Vespers. As we begin our time, let us hear these words from Psalm 121. I lift up my eyes to the hills. From where will my help come? My help comes from the Lord, who made heaven and earth. He will not let your foot be moved. He who keeps you will not slumber. He who keeps Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all evil. He will keep your life. The Lord will keep your going out and your coming in, from this time on and forevermore.
River just stay down the path of forgiveness. soul. Be still, my soul. Be still and know my God is here. Be still, my soul. Be still, my soul. Be still and know my God is here. All that I need to know is this: you are a good God, maker of heaven, calls me peace. You are a good God, and your heart beats in my chest. You are a good God, all that I have to do is rest. You are a good.
Thank you.
Let us pray together. God, you are faithful. God, you are faithful in ways that we cannot even comprehend the depth of your faithfulness. God, allow us to be a people who trust in you alone. God, allow us to be a people who trust in you because we know that you are the only sure, solid foundation, the only sure thing in this world that deserves our trust. God, as we prepare to join together either online or in person for Easter Sunday celebration tomorrow, allow us to feel in our heart your faithfulness, your trustworthiness. God, you are our rock and our sure foundation. In your Son's name we pray. Amen.
Lord, we thank you that you've made a way for us to come to you and for us to be met right where we're at. We thank you that Christ has done that work so that no matter where it is that we are, even in the midst of our sin, we can still turn to you and know that you're God and that you hear us and that you care about what's going on in our lives. I can't thank you enough for your grace and what you do, Lord God. And we thank you for your word and that we're able to go through that this year and learn more about who you are and your character and know your will for our lives. We pray that we can give you glory, Lord, not only in this moment in time, but with our whole lives, knowing that you are the Lord of our lives and the one that we should live to, Lord God. Be with us as we continue to lift you up and give you glory. We pray this in your great and glorious name. Amen.
So I run to the Father again and again. saw my condition, had a plan from the start. Your son for redemption, the price for my heart. And I don't have a context for that kind of love. I don't understand it, I can't comprehend it. All I know is I need you. I run to the Father, I fall into grace. I'm done with the hiding, no reason to wait. My heart needs a surgeon, my soul needs a friend. So I run to the Father again.
Well, thank you for joining us for this whole week of Holy Week Vespers at Christ Church. I pray that these videos and these opportunities of worship have been a blessing to you, that you have been able to prepare your heart and walk along with us as we prepare to celebrate Easter Sunday tomorrow morning. If you have not gotten a chance to sign up for one of our services or find out how you're going to be worshiping with us tomorrow morning, you can find all the information you need at christumc.net/Easter. Thank you very much.